Yes, there's a party going on at Mrs. Betty Martin's house. It's a Tupperware party, and it's really fun.
The DNA of this company is really about changing lives. It's more than food preparation products. I am Rick Goings, Chairman and CEO, Tupperware Brands.
Hear that whisper?
We started in food storage products back in the 50s. Now we're in a litany of other product categories. Our product lines at Tupperware really have been directed by what consumers are looking for and what provides great opportunity for our sales force.
I love this country.
Tupperware Brands is sold in more than 100 countries. I'm proud to say that we have a sales force mostly of women.
What are the relevant issues and that women are faced with in Germany?
Because it won't have the credibility if it's a Tupperware. 99% of about 3 million women who, this is how she feeds her family. This is how she has had a transformation, a self-actualization. My job really is to create an operating landscape here where people can fully invest themselves. And I've, for years, operated on, I want an environment that's fast, focused, flexible, and fun.
Much success.
My overriding passion is the perpetuation of this business. And this is one of our hottest selling products in France. And I think the most important ingredient of leadership is character, and this business opportunity seems to do it. You know, I saw on the walls of a Boys and Girls Club, some kid had written, "Character is what you do while no one's watching." The key to my success thus far has been being a bit of a role model and a mentor. I think that's at the center of leadership. We spend a lot of time, though, working with developing people.
You can start with little entrepreneurial things.
You cannot give someone confidence. You can provide them the opportunity to be empowered to do something. So you recruit the best, you really try to develop them, you empower them, you reward them, and the payoff of this is you retain them. Sometimes you want to put a stick in the ground and say, okay, how did I become the kind of leader I am? Because all we are throughout our whole life is we're in the process of evolving, of becoming. Some of the greatest influences on me in the beginning were, I believed greatly in remaining a student. I want to make a difference out there, and not some that I have some great genius, because I'm a student. Of it. I want to get together with others and we become a force together to make this a better place.